Hello children, good afternoon. I hope you all are fine and in good health. So today I'm going to read this chapter, My Family. Hello, my name is Anya. Let me show you my family photos. This is my father, Gagan. He is a pilot. This is my mother, Indira. She works at home and takes care of the house and family. This is my baby brother. His name is Bobo. This is my cat, Cuppy. She likes milk. This is my dog, Dickie. He likes to play with a ball. Look, this is my grandfather, Jay Kumar, and my grandmother, Leela. Preeti, Queenie, and Ravi are my cousins. Susan and Tanya are twins. They are my cousins too. I have 3 uncles and 3 aunts. Now I'm going to read out the word meanings. Pilot. Who is a pilot? A person who flies a plane. Cousins, children of your uncle or aunt. Twins, 2 children born at the same time to the same mother. Children, you have to learn these word meanings. And I had already sent you the back exercise of the book. And next week, we are going to start with lesson 2. I'm going to read out the lesson first and then we will start with the exercises. Take care, all of you.